I stand about much longer, my more artificial joints may begin to rust. Hard to sneak up on prey with a squeaking prosthetic.
You'll know you've gone full crazy if them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself unprompted.
Man, I am bored. Someone, do something!
I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's Resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Amara, the Tiger of Partali. My fists are the stuff of legends.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town, crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. Few bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how you kill. Should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Now, how do we get in? Gotta hotwire this bastard. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright said the skill he captured Jacob's master, gunsmith, Dalton. Let me know if you find him.
Oh, no, you don't!
Down to number four!
Break the ball!
Jacobs!
Hope Springs.
Shield was a lucky man, I guess. Freedom ain't free. It costs more than most things. That's what the Brainiacs call philosophy.
Feel the power! Good or done.
Shit, I'm almost in. This still ain't cracking.
Might require some encouragement from your gun. Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
Didn't see him. Just some randos.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. Can't piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me. That's Dalton's personal cache. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith
himself. Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hand. Gunlock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
My reward! festering incompetence, then don't.
Motel's alive with bandits. Let's free up some rooms. Damn. Hope you came to fight.
And yet, I'm mediocre.
Of them. Spoke too soon. Don't let your barrels cool just yet.
Let's see how you do against my Iridium tier brothers and sisters. Don't let us down.
Shoot blindly into the sky.
Brothers and sisters!
You do the honor, Falcon. The town is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the Vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the Vault Keep was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out there's some secret never came back.
Don't use your dumb old legs. Get you some oil.
controversy, I'd like to remind you. Paid for gear to lend an unfair advantage. Cosmetic!
Clear eyes constantly irritated by dust pollen.
Get in that way, Clay.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me, Gears.
Oh, come on! Don't be like that! We're having fun! Right? And she walked away.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about that crane up there?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Crystals to crack. Ugh.
fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere. If you woke up ready to enjoy a non-standard, incredibly dangerous conveyance, today is your lucky day. Because it's time to ride the rails. Hop on up on one of them things and take you straight to Fort Sunshine.
Excuse Ty, she's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. And our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream would be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Yeah.
Unleash this power! Time for a fight!
Were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands.
Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Smooth operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you for it. Don't forget to open Dalton's cache. You earned that.
You at a thing, and it gets done. So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins, they're something else. Someone's got to stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.